You've completed your PhD. Brilliant. But that's just the start. Now it's time to pursue a career in one of the world's most research-focused countries, Germany. Learning German is not a must. You'll often work in international teams and speak English. Sounds great. First, you have to decide on one of three ways. You can either work at one of many universities in Germany, at a non-university research organization or federal research institution, or at a research performing company. Universities are the most popular employers for postdocs. Here, researchers advance their academic training, have opportunities to teach, and gain research experience in various fields. Junior researchers aim for an appointment to a professorship, or alternatively, have the opportunity to gain qualifications for other responsible positions in academia. As a postdoc at a non-university research institute, you focus on research. One great advantage: interdisciplinary projects in Germany are well equipped and are often integrated into international partnerships. There are hundreds of specialized institutes that target various fields of research, both basic and applied. You want to concentrate on applied research, which usually is more focused on problem solving, then being a postdoc in industry might be the right choice. Many companies offer long-term development prospects for international researchers. It's up to you which path you take. Get your career started as a postdoc in Germany.